I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? My fair consort eternal.
Thank you. Be sure to try that finger I gave you. I'm quite certain that you'll take to it.
I'm happy you came back.
Have you noticed the rare flowers growing in this village?
I asked the villagers if you could pick some of them, and they said you'd be very welcome.
Go on, Kai.
Who knows?
Who
knows?
Ah, oh, say, cuz, he used to live here with us, but
I asked to go with him.
But he's so heroic.
If you see him,
Uncle Alan.
My home is of the past, and the past, as they say.
I suppose that's part of being a warrior, so please.
I'm actually a warrior Jar as well. One day, and I'll have to leave the village.
Uncle Alexander won't come.
My home is of the past.
I suppose that's part of. Uncle Alexander,
my home is off.
I suppose that's part of being a warrior.
Do you know what
they hunt us?
smash
this village is kept secret.
But you should be careful if
I hope Uncle Alexon.
Those awful poachers.
He seems a little down in the dump.
I don't know.
Even though good,
he says he
and since he's a
his smooth and silky hand,
but I wish we had a potentate big. Dialis is,
but I wish we had.
Full of beans. No wonder you're covered in muck. Oh, my friend, it's been far too long. I have to say you caught me at a rather low point. But as you see, I've put all that behind me. Left the volcano manor, forging my own path now, making my own choices. Even a fool like me can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow. A fool I may be. Do you pity me? A fool I may be. Do you pity me?
Allison, but I wish we had a... Allison, but I wish we had a...
Dialis is,
but I wish we had a potentate.
Fool I may be, do you pity me?
Auntie Alice's, but I wish...
I'm glad you were fine now.
Quite a lot.
I won't cry, though.
Then all is well. This fool proved his worth in the end.
The tale of House Hoslow is told.
That's the kind of warrior I want.
Even if I'm scared. The tale of
That's the kind of warrior.
Even if I'm scared.
The tale of House Hoslow.
That's the kind of war
one who protect.
The tale of
That's the kind of war
one who protect.
Thanks for coming.
I've been thinking
as a warrior jar.
Wow. Insight from Uncle Alexander.
Thank you.
I'm a warrior jar.
I can really
I understand.
Strong enough. I don't think I'll see you again. Warriors are supposed to work alone.
Goodbye.
And thanks for everything. I'll never forget.
you. Heaven knows what happened here. But Lady Tanith and all the tarnished champions are gone. It feels rather quiet without them. But with you here, things will be just fine. I await Lady Tanith. I am her daughter, born by the grace of a great king. I do not wish to burden her or cause concern, brave Tarnished. Do tread the path of valor. I'm certain that this is what Lady Tanith wishes. I await her daughter. I'm certain.